are visiting a farm.
As I have shared with you in my previous video, this farm is huge. In the past, it was the biggest and richest farm in this village. But now, it is the oldest and not developed one because the farmer sticks to her own firm principle to only deal with traditional methods of farming and uses not pesticides. Some more, her farm now is only for her family, like the chicken eggs, vegetables and the fruits, especially the apples and potato plantation are for own consume. The farmer buy nothing for vegetables from supermarket. She does not want to eat all vegetables from supermarket. She makes her own bread too. Apple's plantation. Opposite the apple plantation is actually the potato plantation. I can make a video too when it is time to harvest potatoes in autumn. So you see, the horses are living happily in here in this farm. They are released to the field to eat the grass if the weather is nice. But they mostly stay in the barn in winter or cold autumn.
And currently, the farmer has only 3 horses and 1 donkey. Do you know that the horse can recognize their owner? They chase at us if we go into the field because they want to know who we are. But if you always visit them, they will not chase you. So funny, right? And I have heard that if you want to know the life of a horse, just look at his eyes.
You see what a beautiful apple tree. The apple buds are blooming. The trees are white. I have never seen apple tree blooming in my life. I feel blessed to see it now.
Hello guys, today is a weekend. We are visiting a farm.
So we are now in the apple farm. In the apple tree.